Because he doesn't believe a horse can cross the creek. Last time he got off and started walking through the mud. Here you go, Richard. Watch and learn, son.